Here's the latest stories making the headlines amongst the Filipino community.
What do we want? Change nothing! What do we want?
Let's go to Daly City, California, where these chants have been heard all day outside of Seton Medical Center, where dozens of nurses held a one-day strike to call for patient safety and better staffing.
We are wanting to hold AHMC accountable. We want them to provide with us safe staffing, patient safety, and we're looking for to be able to have a fair contract to recruit and retain new nurses here.
The American Healthcare Management Corporation acquired Seton in 2020 when its previous owner, Verity, declared bankruptcy. Since then, the nurses claim that not much has changed for the better. The California Nurses Association adds that more than 65 nurses have left the hospital over the past 2 years due to poor working conditions. And finally, we head to Los Angeles with one of the longest-running Filipino Heritage Nights in the NBA. And this season, one of the league's Philam players got to celebrate it. The Los Angeles Clippers held its annual Filipino Heritage Night as Jordan Clarkson and the Utah Jazz paid a visit to Crypto.com Arena, and Filipino fans came in droves. Philippine R&B King JR, who grew up in Southern California, kicked off the festivities with his rendition of the Star Spangled Banner.
Doing Filipino Heritage Night, representing for the Philippines as the King of R&B, I can't be more proud.
Grammy-nominated Philam rapper Guap Dad 4000 served up his hit single Chicken Adobo during the halftime show, along with a medley of other hits.
I'm so honored. It's a big privilege to be able to perform in front of a crowd this size.
And those are the latest headlines of North America. You can catch our stories online at news.abs-cbn.com/tfcnews and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. Back to Mike and Nikki for the rundown.